26. Still technically does more damage. Here it is. We're gonna leave this as my heirloom for now. Or do we wanna just swap it out with that?
How long is this guy gonna end up living?
We'll see. I think what I need to do is essentially I need to do what I did in the last one, or not the last one, but the one before that, which is to slowly just build up to a point where I am able to just win every fight regardless because of my armor and stuff, and then just build up money that way.
And that's his whole thing, right? Is he needs...
I need 100,000 gold.
Okay.
$11,000 will be great for my entourage. This is not going to be as... It's a shame that I can't just slowly donate money. But I do have a ton of... So I could get this. Or I could get Seal of Approval. I think I want Entourage. Oh, I think I can still get this now. Alright. I don't think I can do that. Don't want to lose. This will be easy because, again, luck of the draw will negate any kind of benefit that he's going to get. I'm not willing to bet anything there.
Don't have any money to do that anyways.
Oh, good point.
300 gold.
Well, I don't pay attention. I usually just have money. Spear right away, and shield won't give me a lot, but
I like how the one teammate grabbed a pot.
They are not happy.
I think he's okay.
This is the one. So, Terran Tyan helmet? I'll have to remember that. I don't have enough money to do a whole lot right now anyway, so... This is probably going to be the easiest. Only three of them. Get a huge chunk of cash. This theater is the one that I need to remember, because that's the one that always has the gold pots, and that's the one where I can get, if it's Spoils of War, that's where I can make a lot of money. Or easy money, at least. Don't need to spend money on it. This is one of the armors that I was using for a while.
He's so close.
No, this is the one where I have to make
money. Oh yeah.
The last one.
Last one was that. Curse them.
A 1v many, but with entourage.
Wow.
I mean, it's scary, but
so many skulls.
Oh yeah, totally. But there's a chance, and it's a good chunk of change.
Oh
Especially since I get Entourage.
I'm gonna like die right away.
I mean, they look like they got decent armor, or they don't got decent weapons, but...
Here they come.
Shit, one guy's got a spear. Ow. Damn it, this is not what I need. This is literally the worst. Fuck. Nice. Don't know how I did that, but okay.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Oh my God.
That's stressful.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. That was insanely stressful. All my money gone. But I got a cool helmet. Alright, I need a very easy match. Like this. I could do that one. Luck of the draw gives me a benefit, but no. I'm not gonna try to survive that one. 20 gold isn't worth it. Good. All right, now we just need to slowly build our wealth by doing simple and easy missions. We can do this. Wait, isn't my weapon about to break? Yeah, the last fight, it gave me that warning.
But I thought Mr. Hood repaired this one.
Oh yeah, and I used a different one. In the last one, yep, I remember that now, yep, thank you. Ha! Sweep his legs. Mm-hmm. I wish that I could. I wish it was fame instead of money. What I'm kind of hoping to do is eventually, if I can get these guys all up high enough. I mean, right now it's pretty nice. 200. So, like, I can do. Here, let's first do this. And then literally just. That's 50,000. And that's kind of what I'm hoping to do to get my money. Because with that last legacy thingy at 250%, I have a better chance of getting a good amount of fame, especially towards the late end of the game. Oh, goddamn. No, you do not get that shield. God damn it, I'm all broken. Ooh, he has no weapon now. I broke it.
Just like I said.
Voila! We now have that for the next time. And we just burned through all of our money. But, you know, again, I just increased my fame again to absurd amounts. And Lionhead. So why doesn't it look like the Lionhead anymore? There we go. I need to make happy. Red guy. He's not there. Purple guy. Don't want to. Again, I'm tempted, but, like, I just do not want to die. How I gotta deal with spear users is I just need to break their spear. Ow, 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 ow! Dude, on your side! Oh wow, I did get my bet. I don't know how. Still need red guy. Stop off with that. Drop off its head. Man, I'm just like cleaving through these guys. Only five of them in that fight. I think I killed them all. Awesome. Wait a second here. Oh, significantly less chance. Not that it doesn't happen. And now that I've got so much extra health, that's also very useful. Purple or red. Purple's better. She's only 53. And luck of the draw sucks. One dismemberment, please. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, no. I could bet that. There's a chance. I should check my sword next time. Probably have it repaired. Maybe start looking at other armor so that I can have things. Oh, missed. Why did I lose like all of my stamina and then wasn't getting it back? Shield is just impossible. I almost had broken that stupid sword. That shield still got some life in it, which was annoying. Too bad you can't get more heirloom stuff. I do need to swap that out. This is left arm, right arm. Curious isn't horrible. Oh hey, actually it's better than what I got right now. How? Don't know. Sell that then. I'm guessing I can't get past 100. Plus 4.4, so I mean this should give me 100, 200 sword proficiency. Right? Like, that's how I understand it? I did repair, right? I did. Showing there too. I can get the heavy plate arm right. Sure. Two dismemberments, easy. Whatever this area is, they always toss out so many items. Damn it. Okay. Let's So, now, my two-handed sword, I cannot get that any better. My stamina still isn't going up, though. So, this... plus 8 stamina skill. And that should have definitely hit it, but didn't. So we could probably go with something like movement now. Since my two-handed is maxed. I really don't want to do yet another many versus many. I get scared. Yeah. That could like pretty much set me. I mean, luck of the draw. I mean, it's not like they're going to be coming at me with like, you know, crazy weapons. I'd have a better chance. I just get overwhelmed. Though this one is good.
That one doesn't seem like it would be terrible.
1v2? I do that all the time. And then we lose. Ooh, I saw a good hammer. Where is it, though?
I saw an axe.
Oh, there he is. He's got it. I got that out too. What's up? God of Blood. 96.9. Gotta remember that. I don't think I've fought at this one before.
No, this is new.
Is that cold down there? Or just stones. Not have okay, so I was gonna say, did it just break? Come on. Good Lord. No, don't need to. So,
nine, 6, 9 is what I was told.
Oh, Stano's max now.
Huzzah!
So, movement. I guess we don't really need to work on anything else. Why don't we? Just that needs to be repaired. That's nice spread, by the way.
Yeah, well.
Like, if we had to do that one, all I had to do is, like, bribe him, and boom, I'd be good. Still only God of Blood. Almost to Prime Aspired. Pit fight with him, or this one. Two kills, that's easy. I feel like this one would be better. And easier. Thank you. easier to fight random dudes when they're all trying to fight themselves instead of worrying about hitting my own guy. Ow! Somehow my guy survived the entire time.
He's gone.
I wonder how many he killed. I killed them all. I literally killed every single person there. All right, I definitely have enough. One. I just didn't have enough money. I mean, I could keep going.
Is it the correct weapon in the slot?
Yeah.
Okay. So you can put, like, armor instead, right? Like,
yeah, I could put, like, that armor, that helmet or something like that.
I was just curious.
The weapon seems to be...
I feel like the weapon's a better choice.
Yeah. Don't want to fight.
Woo!
My second
number
win.
Number two.
Inspired scholars and commoners alike will remember a shift. Now the population thought and spoke about martial arts in the area. In the arena. Wow. I can read. This is my primary language, I swear. Your use of grounded, pragmatic combat skills attained in the military revolutionized training regimens and all whatever. The sport has grown because of you. New aspirants start with an additional 0 to 10 in all skills. Not really all that great. Oh, it's this one.
I am so sorry, but know exactly what that character looks like to me. Just a fucking slave gimp. All I see.
Should we name him Gimp? Oh.
I can't. Oh my god, I can't unsee.
Oh, that is great.
He's gonna wear that latex armor.
Unlikely champion. Every victory increases all match fame rewards by 5%.
Because he needs fucking 100,000 of it to retire.
Oh yeah, well, I've got that. I've gotten that many, many times now.
Yeah, I feel like that's easy. But look at his level, like challenge level 3.
Yeah, but if I got my one sword, I think I'll be fine. What's one less battle option? Oh, one of the thingies.
~50% of all gold.
Yeah, that's gonna suck, but I don't need gold, I need fame here. I mean, I'm gonna need gold, but. Alright, well, we'll try that one in the next one, and maybe we'll keep on this, I don't wanna say winning streak, because, you know, we'd lost a couple, but. Yeah. We will see. Stay chill, everyone. Stay chill.